Just don't have enough going at the moment. How did I just float straight from here? Yeah, I want to change my building plans. One closer to our electrical supply. And don't I need that thing? I did have the course one here. I should then be able to. You should then be able to look back.
Thank you.
Okay, the next one will get the increased base. No, I don't have any. Oh, okay. No, I'll just kill it. I did not realize I did not have the resources. Oh yeah, you're doing that has increased electrical power at least. That's good. I'll get that tomorrow. I really don't want this to be my main base, actually. It's pretty fun. Oh, let's try the next one. I can pick it up. I can actually go get ice for people. I'm gonna level up and then I can actually build my base. So I'm gonna build a new home area. I think for a new base. So I hate to level up. Thank you. Ah, c'est mal. Should be behind him, so we'll capture him. I just know that. Alright, so good. You ever want to try this again? Alright, well, why didn't you tell me it ran out?
I only found out yesterday night. It's an Odin text me that it's
How is it saying that I don't have Game of
Pass?
How? It doesn't tell anyone
no,
else.
No, because it only has the ultimate thing next to my name.
No, it doesn't. You can even look at mine. It doesn't say.
No.
That, no, it does not show anything online that you have Game of Pass. Unless you're talking about, unless he's talking about Roblox, which shows. Oh, Vincent. He's talking about fucking Roblox. Because Xbox doesn't show online if you have Game of Pass or not. You know how people know you have Game of Pass or not? When you're playing Game of Pass games. It's not. So he's talking about you no longer have the premium. Roblox premium. There's a symbol on the side.
No, you can't see that.
Though. Yes, in Roblox you can.
No, not on Xbox actually. Remember, chat doesn't show. Chat and leaderboard doesn't show. Yes.
Yeah, but there's no symbol on Xbox saying that you have Game of Pass.
I mean, just guess it. I haven't been playing Game Pass.
Yeah, but if you're not playing Game Pass games, then you might think you don't. Why don't you check first?
I did actually check.
Oh, after that.
Like, shit, yeah. The first thing I did is try to hop on Minecraft. Shit, yeah.
Well, remember, you have to keep me updated on that. Where is he? He's around here. He's probably underground. Where's the underground entrance? Down there. Yeah, he's on the ground, but why? And where's the entrance to? It's another question. It's still almost time, but it's still turning to a waste of the time. Wasted that and now he's dead too. Not only still beating, but I wasted the trial. Fudge. That's annoying. Well, I definitely have to come back and defeat him again. No, it's only for PC. That's bullshit. Hope everyone's doing well. Well, because there's a large cell for deposit there, isn't there? That's why I thought about using that as a bank. Thanks for the raid, Gretzky. I hope you're doing well. Hey, Jesse, James. Hope everyone's doing well. Thanks for the raid, Gretzky. Hope Star Wars is doing you well. Oop, I pressed the wrong button. How are you finding it? It's good, always good to find something new in a game. Yeah, open world's always good. God, I love a good open world game. Yeah, still don't have to. There's sofa? Yep. No, that's the software over there. I want that area. Is this a software over there? Let's go to the end. Oh, we haven't defeated you yet? You're the one stuck in the mountain, if I remember correctly. Mm-hmm. Oh, we're near our base. Good that you're having fun, Crutchy, and thank you for the ride. Are you streaming again tonight, or was that it for the night, for the day of streaming? Because I carry it, I can carry it a lot. Uh-huh, my main base is in there. No, I don't think that. Right at the one of the oil fields. Thank you. Okay, what have I added to my register? Yeah, I killed him. Badly. I have the door from in Japan. Yay, I found one. Actually, I'm gonna get lower one of them. Or not with all of them, but back one of them. Nice one. Nice one. I'm hoping to eventually go to a better place. Hopefully. See, now that we have that, we can move them. We're no longer required to move. They literally aren't applying to me. Due to the fact that we now have our own resource gathering. Or dismantle everything. No. Move everything else off-site. And set up that sulfur line. We need the sulfur.
Look, there's a couple of